Framingham, as I said, it starts with a bad guess. One reason why half of statin prescriptions are unnecessary. When you look at the Framingham estimates, Framingham's just an equation. It's a projection estimate based on epidemiological data. When you look at it, that epidemiological data is changing. We're getting better and better at preventing heart attack and stroke. So what happens is, especially in women, heart attack and stroke risk are overestimated by a factor of about 2 in the Framingham equations. So especially if you're a woman, you're much more likely to be recommended a statin when your risk was not that high to begin with. So if the current one, which is based on 2013 data, is so bad, why not go back to the previous Framingham estimates? They were based on epidemiological data, science from 2004. Well, the reason we don't do that is because it's worse. It's far, far worse. So we're always going to be in a mode of trying to catch up with the current science, the current evidence, the current state of the art with Framingham. So when your doc tells you, okay, asks you a few questions about your demographics and your risk, and then tells you, if he or she tells you your risk, you may want to tell them, look, you know what? You just did a Framingham on me, right? Did you know that that greatly overestimates my risk? Why wait for a disease and hope for a cure? I used to be an ER doc. My name is Ford Brewer. I quit ER after a few years because it was just so frustrating. Most of the things bringing people into the ER are things that should have been prevented, including heart attack, stroke, number one cause of death, number one cause of permanent disability. People think that you're just going to have those and that they're not predictable. Both of those are wrong. They are predictable, and you don't have to have them. Usually it's lifestyle. Lifestyle is more important than supplements and even prescription drugs and even stents and surgery. But the current times are tough. Major financial impact with the lockdowns that most states have been going through. We've been working on a way to make this much more affordable with a subscription process, and that's exactly what we're announcing today. We've got two levels. One is the Silver membership, where you get access to our courses, a private webinar each month, and access to our supplement store and supplement recommendations and prescription. Or I would suggest even more so, the Gold membership. You can get a script for a freestyle Libre and find out what your blood sugar metabolism's doing on a daily basis. And you can get a lab order for inflammation, OGTT, and insulin survey. You can also get a 30-minute one-on-one with me. So I'm looking forward to seeing you. Cost is no longer an excuse. So if you're interested, go to go.prevmedheartrisk.com/prevmed-subscription or call us at 859-721-1414, 859-721-1414, or email us at myhealth@prevmedheartrisk.com. Looking forward to seeing you. Thank you.